Yo, so I've just finished watching the first TV series of Scream on Netflix. Personally, well, this is a TV series review, so the first one I'll be watching the second one soon. Personally, if you love for your horrors, I'd watch it. Even though it wasn't much of a jump scare type horror, that's normally my type of thing I like to watch. I've never really watched a TV series that's a horror type thing, but I was pretty impressed with this one. It had a bit of everything. It had depression bits in there, it had romance, well not romance, but had relationships in there, even had basketball in there, had murders, had deaths, had everything really, apart from a bit of comedy. And to be fair, even I didn't think, well, I didn't know who the murderer was out of them all. So definitely, if you're thinking, if you've got Netflix and you're there thinking, what shall I watch? If that sounds like something you're interested in, definitely give that a watch. Me personally, I loved it. So definitely go give that a watch if that's what you're into. I give it a 4.5 out of 5. That's just the first season. Hopefully the second season is just as good. But it seems like it's possibly only a one seasoner really. Could they have made it into a movie and made it shorter? 100%. But I suppose, I don't know how they've got away with copyright over Scream with the movie itself anyway. But if you've already watched it, tell me what you thought about it. And if you haven't watched it, please watch it. Come back here. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you thought about the TV series. Tell me what you think about the second one. Just don't spoil it for me. Thank you for watching. See you later.